I'm not yet sure how to live in a world without Kayla, but I do know that we're all living in a better world because of her. So I'm going to end on a quote that reminds me of her. Peace is not something you wish for. It's something you make. It's something you do. It's something you are. And it's something you give away.